Discover mind-blowing construction techniques from around the world. What you see in this video completely turns traditional construction methods on their head. This system uses steel plate pressing to address moisture and water problems in older structures. Steel plates are placed inside the wall under high pressure, creating a new barrier. This barrier prevents underground water from seeping into the walls. Using this method, it's possible to build a garden retaining wall from cement bags. The bags form a solid wall by their own weight. Furthermore, as the bags get wet and sit, the cement inside them hardens. This increases the wall's durability over time. It's an economical, recyclable, and naturally soil-stabilizing solution. These panels are composed of lightweight polymer layers instead of glass. Despite being only millimeters thick, they produce energy with high efficiency. They can be easily applied to roofs, facades, or even glass surfaces. The future of energy is now thinner, lighter, and greener. SmartMix is a multi-purpose mortar that offers both an adhesive and waterproofing solution in construction. Its cement-based structure creates a strong bond on ceramic, stone, and concrete surfaces. This method allows you to replace wooden poles that have rotted, been damaged by insects, or have been attacked by termites. There's no need to remove existing poles. The system restores the old pole to its former glory and extends its lifespan by another 10 years. Full-EP prefabricated floor slab installation is quite systematic and rapid. Prefabricated reinforced concrete beams are first placed on the ground, followed by intermediate supports and anchors. LEP slabs are then carefully placed on these beams and secured using a locking system. Once all panels are aligned, a thin layer of concrete is poured on top, if necessary, to create a flat surface. Aztec Pool is a modular prefabricated pool system. Its Lego-style assembly requires no expertise. It offers a modern and aesthetically pleasing swimming experience. Who wouldn't want a pool like this? Ideal for roofs with slopes between 20 degrees and 60 degrees, these three D-shaped panels provide high waterproofing. Installation is extremely easy. Integrated drainage channels ensure automatic water drainage. They are also made from 100% recyclable materials. 100% recycled plastic bricks. Each brick was created by recycling 1.5 kilograms of plastic waste. Thanks to their Lego-style interlocking design, these bricks can be easily assembled with just a hammer. Their hollow structure also provides better thermal insulation. They're an ideal solution for disaster-stricken and low-income areas. Build your own prefabricated home quickly with this system. Prefabricated concrete modules arrive ready-made on site and can be assembled in just a few days. The modular design allows you to customize the interior spaces to your liking. The concrete structure also provides high levels of sound and thermal insulation. Leier Duracell garden beds offer a modern solution for growing vegetables and ornamental plants. The elevated cassettes allow for maintenance without bending over and make it easier to monitor soil conditions. The system is made of durable and environmentally friendly materials and is designed for longevity. The raised bed method is becoming increasingly popular because it offers the advantages of efficient production and ergonomic operation. LockPod is a revolutionary concrete slab system developed in Australia and made from 100% recycled plastic. This system offers ease of on-site installation, low cost, and sustainability. It requires no on-site engineering approval and, thanks to its interlocking design, enables rapid installation. EarthLock Slope is a prefabricated stabilization system developed for sloping terrain. Reinforced concrete mats align with the sloped surface and interlock, preventing soil shifting. Reinforced with natural materials, it requires quick installation and low maintenance. Furthermore, the panel's voids can be filled with natural stone or soil. Beaten Block is a specially designed system for producing modular and durable concrete blocks. First, concrete is poured into special molds, which determine the shape of the blocks. The concrete is then left to mature until it reaches the required consistency and strength. The molds are then carefully removed, and the blocks are ready for stacking. In this method, a hole is first dug for the house foundation footing. Used tires are placed in the hole, and long steel column rebars are placed vertically inside the tires. The tires are then filled with concrete. This creates a solid column, connecting the tires to the rebar. Because these columns are buried in the ground, their load-bearing capacity is increased, and the foundation is stable. Freedom, Yurt Cabin is a modular, all-weather structure that combines modern living with nature. It can be assembled in 3 to 5 days with 3 to 4 people. Its integrated platform system, steel support rings, and adjustable concrete blocks provide a solid foundation. Insulated wall panels, glass windows, and wooden interiors provide comfort. Do you want low energy bills and comfortable living spaces? Here's Fjordherm Comfort Floor Plate. This system minimizes heat loss thanks to its 20 to 24 centimeter thick insulation layer. The integrated pipe system allows for independent temperature control in each room. It's easily applied to concrete or wood structures, eliminating the need for screed drying. Waterproofing in accordance with DIN 18195-4, it resists moisture and water. Its environmentally friendly materials are FCKW-free and long-lasting. It saves energy and reduces dust and allergens with radiant heating instead of air circulation. A fast, clean, and sustainable solution for both new construction and renovation projects. This garden shed's modular panel system makes assembly incredibly easy. The panels interlock with each other, minimizing screwing. This structure is ideal for those looking for a storage solution that's both durable and quick to assemble.